1月28日，佐治亚州东北部的一个家禽加工厂的液氮发生泄漏，造成6人死亡，另有多人被送往医院。事故发生在霍尔县盖恩斯维尔市。佐治亚州东北部卫生系统发言人贝斯·唐斯表示，有5人在现场被判定死亡，另有一人被送往医院之后死亡。
At 10 a.m. today, a tragic accident occurred at Foundation Food Group's Prepared Foods facility in Gainesville, Georgia. Preliminary indications are that a nitrogen line ruptured inside the facility. While we wait for confirmation, we are very, very sad to say that 16 members appear to have died, and others were transported to the hospital with very serious injuries. Some first responders were also exposed and treated.We were fortunate enough to immediately evacuate 130 team members to a safe location, and all who required care received treatment. Steps also were taken to protect everyone else in the surrounding area from exposure. Those lost today include maintenance, supervisory, and management team members. Every team member is equally important to us, and our hearts go out to their families and communities who have suffered such a devastating loss.
Our sheriff's investigators are currently working on trying to identify all the victims that lost their lives in this very tragic event today. They'll be notifying the families of these victims that perished. So I would definitely ask everyone to keep the families in your prayers. And a lot of these folks that came into work today did not have any idea of what would happen, nor did their families. They're not in a profession.That you would expect something like this to happen. But here we are.
We've now up to 12 patients who've been transported to Northeast Georgia Medical Center, Gainesville. Out of those 12, 3 have already been treated and released. We do have the 1 that did die in our emergency department. We have 3 in critical condition, and we have 5 currently in fair condition.
What are the extent of the injuries?
Don't know much about the extent of the injuries beyond the conditions.But can say they're all respiratory in nature.
盖恩斯维尔是佐治亚州家禽产业的中心，也是美国最大的家禽加工中心。多个工厂里拥有成千上万的员工。